Hockey 605. We're here with Coach Brandon Oatkin of the Brookings Rangers. You guys came in here, got a great game in today, and wound up with a tie here. Tell me a little bit about the game, because I didn't get to see it.
Oh, it was a lot of fun out there tonight. So a little bit tougher the first two games this weekend, and a lot of fun tonight. Kids had more fun, a lot of vocalization on the bench, and it was a lot of fun.
Well, I did get to see some of the game today. And it looked to me like this was the Brookings team that showed up in this game that we were expecting to see a little earlier. Seemed like the kids were a little bit flat early on, but they really, really kicked it up for today's game.
Yep, first two periods of the first two games, we kind of got shelled a little bit and put ourselves against the wall, but we outshot the other teams after that. And then tonight we came out and outshot this team and outplayed them and then pretty much controlled the game, which is when we're on our game, that's what we can do. So.
And you guys were. Your guys were out shooting. They were out skating. They were doing great. They just couldn't seem to get the puck on the back of the net in the earlier games.
Yep. Sometimes the game of bounces. So as long as you skate hard and have fun, that's what we come out to do.
Well, in the third game, this game really started to pay off for you. Your system that you have in Brookings always works for you eventually, doesn't it?
Yep. Yeah, we do a lot of crash in the net, and we pride ourselves on skating hard each and every shift. So.
So who are some of the players that really stood out for you today, Coach, in the game?
Well, are you talking on our team or
on your team?
In the whole game, or?
Well, we'll talk about your team. Tell me about some of the kids that really did a good job for you.
Well, in tonight's game, it was a team effort, and everybody stepped up and played well. Every line, every player was digging well and doing their job.
Yeah, well,
Kurtenbach had a few good shots, number 37. So,
all right.
Yeah, and Hong Kong had a few good goals as well.
They're gonna coach you here.
But Sheldon showed up as well, so
you got to have those kids show up and play.
Yeah.
Well, it was fun watching them play. I know we had parents that were trying to watch their own kids in the next rink over that kept sneaking over to watch your game because your game was pretty darn exciting.
Hey, we promote just as well as you do, so we're out there having fun.
Well, good game for the boys. I'm sure you'll have a schedule here before too long about when you play tomorrow, but. We always enjoy watching your kids and appreciate you taking time with us.
And we appreciate you guys putting on this event down here in Sioux Falls and having us down here. And we look forward to having a fun rest of the year and taking it to state and having fun.
All right. Sounds good. Thanks, Coach.
Thank you.